that autumn is already here. Everything is already changing in the garden everywhere I look. So I'm looking for inspiration because I think I'm gonna make a wall with a wreath inspired by all the color of nature right now. And maybe add some of the vintage pieces that I love so much and collect. For all the details on how to make these two wreaths, you can go to my blog post, it's linked below. But for now, I'm gonna try and put together a display and art wall. I like everything pretty neutral. It's just much more soothing and calming for me. And just keeping it simple with some of the vintage items I found, and a blanket. These tomatoes are my favorite. I searched all over this year for the aquarium tomatoes. They're still coming out, so many, but the weather is changing, so I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to get all of them. But I'm excited that I have so many tomatoes, and they're just beautiful. For now, I'm gonna get my seeds and go from there. Tomatoes look a little rough, but it's because it rains so much. But it doesn't mean that they're not any good. They still are good, but some of them you may have to discard pieces of it. But before you do that, make sure you harvest all the seeds.